of the people.
You stepped right into my trap.
What's your name?
RJ.
RJ. What about you? Wait, how do you spell that?
RJ.
And what's your name? Ethan. Hello, Ethan. So, where's your Christmas spirit? Aren't you supposed to have my face on your shirt? Where's my face? Aren't you big friends of Mr. Grinch? No! What were you forced into this?
Do I have your color?
Yeah, minuscule. It's like not even the most... Yeah. You need more green on here, and you need my face. Here, when you go outside, there's a wonderful store over there where you can have all my merchandise. Yeah. Now just find whatever you want. And if you don't have the money, you can just steal it. No, I didn't say that.
We got you an onion, but Dad ate it.
Dad ate the onion?
Yeah, I guess.
I mean, I don't blame you. You're very delicious. Was it expired?
Yes.
I only eat them when they're at least 3 months expired. Oh, I can smell it, too. Oh, my goodness. You're making me hungry.
Wow.
Did you all want a picture?
Yes.
Let's come over here.
But I think that the most likely reason of all may just be the
British food spiders.
You've got garlic in your soul, Mr.
Fringe. I wouldn't touch me with her. 30 and a half foot. It's true. Because of this child's kindness, I bring them all back. I'm rhyming again. And I like it.
Your hand! It's so...
I know, Harry.
No.
Is it falling out of what?
No. It's warm.
Merry Christmas,
Mr. Grinch.
Welcome Christmas. Bring good cheer. Cheer to all who's far in need.
Christmas Day is in our grasp. As long as we have hands to clasp.
Christmas Day always brings.
Just as long as we have food.
Merry Christmas, my family.
I'm sorry.
Christmas! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, Velociraptor's right there.
To the match. Big Quidditch match today. What a crowd. Rumor has it you'll be going down to the pitch too. Better start thinking now which side you'll be taking.
Gryffindor or Slytherin? Either way, I enjoy
Sounds like yet another clear violation of the Warlock's Convention of 1709. But then again, with all these muggles running about, perhaps a dragon's just like me.
What a dreadful thing to say, Salazar.
A few muggles might be just what the Slytherin team needs, judging from their most recent efforts. Exactly when was the last time your house won the Quidditch Cup, Salazar?
I will not dignify that with an answer, Godfrey.
Listen to all of us quarreling. Our guests must think us most ungracious beasts.
Good. And maybe they'll be.
If Dumbledore think it right and proper that they be here, then they are more than welcome.
And his hatred of muggles is wide enough, but do not fear. You're well protected while here.
Remember, meet Hermione in the room of the quiet.
See, wizard battle.
carry you. Voices can build your chaos.
What one needs to say is he's a ghost.
Yeah, well, dead, aren't they? Ghosts. Saw her apartment. Then Muggles somebody, not Maureen.
She said they were Muggles. My parents happened to be Muggles.
Anyway, we thought you might prefer to come with us and see a game.
I remember the day I took a party of ladies for a visit.
Is he actually the company?
You okay, Andy?
Thank you.
everybody. You're brilliant.
That was so trippy.
You free to return to Hogwarts anytime. Tuck your elbows in.
Oh my gosh, we gotta find your brother. I'm sorry.
Thank you. take any photos. Hi, here I am.
How about some selfies with the elephants?
I've invented that saying just now.
You better watch.
Thank you.
Put rat bites in steak clothes. We're all killing work.
I'll bring you guys to the picture. Thank you.